Hello, dear Daxici, Warlord, today at your service. We will make today a short video about how to set your castle for Dark Knight event, what we have every second week in Monday and in Thursday. So let's start. For example, it is the best to put your all best war equipment what you have in your skills, make on a combat full what you can get it. In Dragon World it is good to make sharp deterred if you can get it, give a lot of good defense points. If it's not possible for you to get still this sharp deterred, then you can also put it if you want. City Strike, what is good for this, or maybe even this impregnable city, what is also good defense in your castle for making defense. About dragon, for example, I have red dragon who I set for the guardian or guard in my castle during the Dark Knight, because he gave me a good points in defense. This is the one of the biggest point what you must to do in your castle before we start Dark Knight. And for every Dark Knight you get notification when you start, when you set already your castle. Then of course recall your troops before started, and let's make now a video how it will be good to defense in Dark Knight waves. So for example, as you see, they started from this side. It is 47, 46, 45 kilometers away from our hive. So they will come first, hit our castles from this side. That means Andy, for example, will be get first attack. Kitty Farms castle will be get. We have a lot of castles in this front of area what we can defend, and the best is defend the castles who here is the lowest level, especially in the Dark Knight elite, then give you the most points. So let's start it. For example, do it of course by speed and send only a cavalry. Why cavalry? Because in this first waves what become from the Dark Knight level 1 to level 10 or even level 12, they are not so strong, and with your cavalry you can surely make also defense and make a points. So let I say they are attacking from this side, and we will try to reinforce first these castles who will get the hit. Probably we may still few of you don't have a 5 marches, 6 marches, but even with 5 marches you can do this job what I show you now how to reinforce. So make it fast with your cavalry. I don't know why I click now this march, but is it okay? So, and now we must wait. We're waiting until the Dark Knight come. It's 3 minutes, it's only 221,000 soldiers. It is not, of course, big amount, everyone will survive. And this is our beautiful hive, beautiful members. Today we get sadly resetted one of our new member. It is member with the good stats. Today he lost more than 100 million power, sadly. They got him from without shield. Until we wait now, I can show you. This is our enemy, the biggest enemy, the most biggest spenders. They are only spenders in this alliance, and in this alliance don't have any experienced player. They only get everything with the money and then easy fighting against the players who actually don't spend in the game, and we want to have a pleasure with this game and then enjoy it. So, as you see from my left side in the corner, I have already all my archers, my marches out, and now I want to check it. So I have it in little b, for example, k1, kitty farm poof, and then Andy. Saralia. So this is the castles who will get first the hit. You must check every castle by clicking on the reinforcements and waiting when get a hit. So, Andy get a hit, and when get a hit, immediately recall these troops from this castle. In this time you can check this next castle, it is this. When your troops return, keep reinforcing, keep sending reinforcements, sending into castles with a low power, and send a cavalry. They are fast, they will come fast, and you can recall them fast. Take the points. This is the main point of the video, what I want to show you. To make reinforcements, recalling the troops after each attack, and immediately send reinforcements into the next castles who still didn't get an attack, and you can take a good point. If every one of you do simply like this, help like this, we can make a really good points for our alliance, and we can get a really good rank, also rewards. And it is the one way of the, let's say, reinforcement training. With this you can train your reinforcements, how can you fast make help to your friend. I don't know why this much give me like this. Still slow. So this is it. This is what I wanna show you on the first. So please try, do like this, something like this. As I told you, it is not hard. You only need to check it when this Dark Knight hit the castle, when you get where you have your reinforcements, only just immediately recall it and send into next castle. This is tips and advice for our players who play Dark Knight and who don't play Dark Knight. It is only please you send reinforcements into the castle near you to get also our points and our alliance. Only the castles what is near you, you can send reinforcements, all your marches out 1 hour before Dark Knight start, 2 hours, doesn't matter, send reinforcements, and when you next time come online, easily recall it and finish. Thank you for watching, thank you everyone for supporting. I hope you will enjoy this video. Love you all, Daxici.